It's called puncture. It draws similarities and differences between styles, old styles of dance forms and new styles. And in even though they're physically different, there's an underlying similarity in why we do them or why we participate in them. Maybe it's also to puncture and to open and to crack open this sort of vessel.